Unit 100.
Conversation in the gym, bookshop, library. In the gym.
Hello, my name is Jane. I'd like to ask a few questions about getting fit.
Hi, Jane. What can I do for you?
I need to get in shape.
Well, you have come to the right place. Have you been doing any exercise lately?
I'm afraid not.
Okay, we will start off slow. Which type of exercise do you enjoy doing?
I like doing aerobics, but I hate jogging. I don't mind doing some weightlifting though.
Great. That gives us plenty to work with. How often can you work out?
2 or 3 times a week would be good.
Why don't we start with an aerobic class twice a week followed by a little weightlifting?
Sounds fine to me.
You will need to start slowly and build up gradually 2, 3, or 4 times a week.
Okay. What kind of equipment will I need?
You will need a leotard and some sneakers.
Is that all? How do I sign up for the classes?
We will need you to join the gym and then you can choose which class fits your schedule best.
Great, I can't wait to get started. Thanks for your advice.
No problem. I will see you in aerobic classes.
Conversation at the bookshop.
Excuse me, do you have Oxford Learner's Dictionary of English? Yes, sir. Would you like to have the hardbound edition or the paperback edition? What is the difference? Can I see the book? The hardbound edition is 100 rupees more in cost. There is, however, no difference in the content of the 2 editions. Here you are, sir. Please go through them yourself. Thank you. I shall take this paperback edition. Very well, sir. Anything else? Thanks. You are giving some discount on the purchase of the books? Of course. We are giving a 10% discount on the print price to every book. That was really very good. Please give me this dictionary. Here is your packet, sir. Please make the payment at the counter. Thanks for your visit. Thank you very much.
Conversation in the library.
I wish to borrow these 2 books, please.
Very well. Let me see. I can give you only 1 this time. The other one is for reference. You cannot take it home.
I'm sorry. I didn't see the label on it.
You can sit here and refer to it in the library itself.
May I, then, borrow another book?
Of course you may. You may take the 3 books along with you, if you like.
That will be better. I may, in that case, consult this book for some time and get the book's issue later.
Of course, you can do that.
Thank you very much.